Welcome to another episode of Comic Book Science Literally, where we're using an actual comic book to perform a science experiment. And today, we're going to be looking at the Hulk. And we're going to build a paper bridge as strong as the Hulk. So, if you take a page from the Hulk comic book, and you put it here, and you're going to try to support the Hulk, it won't work. Unless you fold it. Voila. Well, let's use a bigger Hulk. Voila. Very strong.